Are you a web creator looking to elevate your design skills and explore new possibilities with Elementor? Maybe you've been using other platforms or builders, but haven't tapped into what Elementor's free version can really offer. I'm Celine from Elementor. Today, I'll guide you through some of the powerful design features that come completely free with Elementor, enabling you to create breathtaking web moments with confidence and creativity. Elementor is the most popular WordPress plugin actively used by over 17 million websites worldwide. And for this video, we're sticking to the free version of Elementor, leaving Elementor Pro out for now. Let's start with the basics, text styling. You might think the heading widget is just for adding titles, but it's so much more than that. After all, words are graphical elements too. So why not spice them up with a playful font? Make it big, bold, and colorful with the text stroke option. Big massive text elements are widely used, especially in hero sections, to create a striking effect and stand out from the crowd. This design trend has been very popular among many designers in the industry for the past few years and doesn't seem to be going away anytime soon. You can add depth with text shadow or go even funkier by using a fully opaque color with no blur for a bolder look. Hero section is the place to capture your visitors' attention, so this is the exact section where you need to show off your products or services along with your design skills. One of the best ways is to use a slideshow background with visual effects. Just add your images, set the duration, choose a transition, and switch on the Ken Burns effect to set the direction. Take a look at that. Hover interactions are more than just cool effects. They're a powerful way to create an engaging user experience and communicate your brand's personality. They're also an excellent way to provide website visitors with feedback, showing that your website is reacting to them. With Elementor, on-hover style settings are available with almost every widget. For this example, I'll change the color scheme of this button down to each detail. Its text color, background color, and the border color. Let's explore what we can do more with this icon box widget. We can change the color of the icon, give a hover animation, and even change the widget background. Choose a vibrant pattern or a contrasting color to make your elements pop and to add an extra layer of interactivity to your page. Next, let's dive into CSS filters to change the color settings of your images. For a nostalgic look, create a vintage effect to add a 60s or 70s vibe, slightly reduce the brightness to 90%, saturation to 60%, and max out the hue. Or for a dramatic black and white effect, drop the saturation all the way down. You can also play with brightness and saturation levels to make your images either more vibrant or muted. Blend mode is a great feature for creating textures and layering effects on your images. Use a digital noise image or video as a background for your container, and then apply an overlay image and use blend mode screen to merge them together for a unique effect. Blend mode can also create stunning text effects by blending your text with the container's background color or image. And as in this example, for a more dramatic effect, change both the background and the text color on hover using contrasting colors and select the difference or exclusion blend mode for striking text effects. I can't emphasize enough how much movement and motion enhance the user experience of your website. They provide your visitors with a sense of interactivity and feedback, making your design look more professional and thoughtfully crafted. Movement is a way of communicating to your visitors that elements like buttons, links, or images are interactive and will respond when hovered over or clicked. So far, we've talked about color changes for specific details like backgrounds, text, and borders, as well as image filters on hover. But we can take it even further with the transform feature. Transform is a powerful feature that lets you create a wide range of visual effects for both normal and hover states of any widget. It adds an element of surprise and delight, making browsing more memorable. Want to create intriguing sections? Use Rotate to design asymmetrical banners and combine it with offset adjustments. Play with the Z-index to layer your elements perfectly. The higher the Z-index value, the higher the widget will appear in the stacking order. Or combine scale and offset effects, create interactive moments on hover that elevate your design. And oh, if your screen looks off and you suddenly see a horizontal scroll bar on your page after you play with transform offset, go to the main container and set overflow to hidden. This will put things back on track. It's also free. Entrance animations can work wonders when used wisely. Choose from a rich variety of entrance animations and create a captivating story by timing them perfectly within your design. Mask is an amazing tool to draw attention to specific areas of an image while communicating your brand's unique character. Elementor allows you to apply masks to almost any widget. Use built-in shapes to mask your images, videos, or create shapes and patterns using the spacer widget to create a playful layout. You can also upload custom shapes in SVG format to mask your elements in your unique style, and then play with size, position, and repeat features to achieve your desired effect. These are just a few of the amazing effects that you can create with Elementor's free plugin. Imagine what you could create with Elementor Pro. Start building your website with Elementor today and explore endless design possibilities. Let us know in the comments your favorite design features in Elementor and how you use them. Until next time!